Right, so good morning all of you and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to discuss a very important topic, fully funded scholarship from the Swedish government, right? So if you want to get a fully funded scholarship from the Swedish government, then first you have to get the admission from the Swedish university. So I have explained the procedure in my previous video, so you can watch those videos and you can easily get the admission from the Swedish universities. So after getting the admissions, then you can apply for the scholarships. So in order to apply for the scholarship, what you have to do is, first you have to type this web address in your web address typing space. So it is the website mean www.si.se. So it is visible from the Swedish language. Then you can change the language by clicking language. Then you can choose the English. So I have already choose the English language. So then you can see the Swedish Institute, it's a government agency, and Swedish Institute website, right? So under that you can see some three line top up menu. So you can click on the top up menu and then you can click on the apply. So there is an arrow. So under the apply tab, so you can see the scholarships. So you can see click on the scholarship, then you can see the available scholarship. So they are saying that in 2020 Swedish Institute will grant about 400 scholarships. So they are going to offer 400 scholarship for master degrees. So please consider that these scholarships are apply for the master students, that means people who are intended to do a master degrees in Sweden, right? So here when we are scrolling down, we can identify. So you have to select your country, right? So by selecting your country, you can find out whether you are eligible or not. And for an example, I can here select my country is Sri Lanka. So after selecting Sri Lanka, so you can see there is only one scholarship available for the Sri Lankan student. So it is a fully funded one. So it is the name of the scholarship is Swedish Institute Scholarship for Global Professionals, right? So it is available for the master degrees and available for 34 countries. Currently the applications are closed, but in the future they are going to open the application for the scholarships. So then we can click on the scholarship, and here is the description of the scholarship, right? So they are saying that you need to have good leadership experience, you need to have strong professional background, then you can apply for the master's studies in Sweden, and you can get a fully funded Swedish Institute scholarship. So what do you mean by the fully funded Swedish Institute scholarship? So you have to recognize that one. You have to identify the importance of fully funded Swedish Institute scholarship, fully funded scholarship, right? So it is available for 34 countries. So you can see the countries. So you can see under these 34 countries, Sri Lanka is on the list. So that means Sri Lankan students are eligible for applying for the this fully funded Swedish Institute scholarship. So then we can move to the benefits of this scholarship. So what do you mean by what it's mean by the fully funded Swedish Institute scholarship? So then let's move to the benefits of this fully funded Swedish Institute scholarship. Right, so here you can see the available benefits under the Swedish Institute scholarship for global professionals. So it's clearly mentioned the scholarship covers. Firstly, you can see the tuition fees. That means you don't need to pay any kind of tuition fees to the universities. That means universities are tuition free for you if you are able to grab this scholarship, right? So that means your tuition fees will pay directly to the Swedish university by the Swedish Institute, right? So that means you don't need to pay any kind of tuition fees to the Swedish universities, right? And under the second point, so you can see the Swedish Institute is going to give some sort of money for you. That means normally they are giving some sort of money to cover your living expenses. For an example, they are going to give Swedish kronas 10,000. So if you are converting this amount to the Sri Lankan rupees term, so that means you can get 200,000 per month. That means lakshya dekak maasekata. So it will be offered by the Swedish Institute. So it will be a monthly amount. So if you are going to do a 1 year masters, then you can get these 10,000 per month for whole, that means for the entire year. And if you are going to do the 2 years masters, then you can get this 10,000 of Swedish krona for whole period. That means entire 2 years, right? So likewise, there are a lot of benefits under the Swedish Institute for scholarship for global professionals. So under the dollar terms, you can get $1,200 per month. So it is a huge opportunity. It is a massive opportunity, wonderful opportunity. So I'm always encouraging you to grab the opportunity. And so we can move to the next point. So they are going to offer a travel grant of Swedish kronas 15,000. So that means normally when it's come to the Sri Lankan rupees term, they are going to give 300,000 as a travel grant. So you have to consider under these travel grant. The travel grant is only one-time payment for entire study period, and the travel grant is not applicable to students already living in Sweden. That means if you are living in the Sri Lanka, then you can get this travel grant of Swedish kronas 15,000. That means normally you can get 300,000 in order to cover your visa expenses, your airfare, ticket expenses, likewise. So if you are already in Sweden, this travel grant is not applicable for you. So that means if you are a foreign student, international student, you can get this travel grant 15,000 Swedish kronas. But if you are already living in Sweden, so you cannot get this travel grant, because the travel grant means there is 15,000 Swedish kronas is going to pay to cover your visa expenses and airfare expenses. So if you are already in Sweden, so there is no cost for you to get your visas and the airfare expenses. So that means if you are a Sri Lankan student already living in Sri Lanka, then you can get these 15,000 travel grant, right? So then the next point is, so they are going to pay life insurance against illness and accident. So normally when you are going to the foreign countries, so normally in the Europe countries, so they are expecting to you to get a life insurance in order to cover the illness and accident expenses, right? So on here, the Swedish Institute is going to offer a free life insurance against illness and accident. That means you don't need to pay any kind of amount to the insurance agents to get a life insurance. So they are providing free insurance service if you are able to grab this massive scholarship, right? So it is a huge opportunity, massive opportunity. So you can grab the Swedish fully funded scholarship. So I always encourage people in the worldwide to apply for this scholarship, and you can get the scholarship. You can get many benefits from this scholarship. And other than these benefits, so you can get the membership of Swedish Institute Network for Future Global Leaders. So this organization can be considered as one of the main international organization in the international wise. So you can grow professionally, and you can build your network while in Sweden. So it is a huge opportunity, massive opportunity, because it is very difficult to get the membership of these kind of professional organization, professional networks. So you can get the membership. So you can get the membership if you are able to grab this massive opportunity. And other than that, you can get the membership of the Swedish Institute Alumni Network after your scholarship period. So that means after your scholarship period, automatically you can get the membership of this SI Alumni Network. So SI Alumni Network also can be considered as one of the most important international network where you can improve your professional career, and you can build your network while you are in the suite, right? So likewise, you can see there are a lot of benefits available under the Swedish fully funded scholarship. So in the next videos, I am going to explain how we can apply to this kind of scholarships and how we can grab these kind of opportunities to pursue our postgraduate career in the Sweden. It can be considered as one of the top destination for students in these days. So thank you all for watching my videos. So you can like, comment, share and my videos, and please subscribe my channel to get the videos once I have uploaded to the YouTube channel. So thank you all, and we'll meet with the next video. God bless you all.